Same starting lineup as we've seen from Temple on Thursday and Friday. And Caleb.
Goodness, Derek Jones, you weren't even born then.
That is indeed before my time. Catch and shoot from Battle. Hits.
Aaron knows what he's doing. There's no doubt about it. And they played very well at home right before they came here in the second half against a very good unit for a little on-court leadership. You know, who's going to emerge? I think Damian Dunn and Caleb Battle can become those two guys that lead by example verbally out there on the floor, taking over down the stretch, doing the right thing.
Battle!
Hudson's a decent shooter, not a great one. And he blew by him off the bounce, and nobody gave any help from the three-point line all the way to the opposite side of the rim.
Battle attacking again. As Battle missing the first free throw. That inside
needs to keep attacking the rim, move the ball, and then try to go inside.
Because here through the first 20 minutes. Lob to Battle. Count it for Dunn. He'll pull up. Can't connect there. Loose. Graham had a chance at it. Instead, it's a Battle three.
In Charleston. Nowhere else.
Graham couldn't catch up to it. Loose on the floor. Good scramble. And finally, Forrester. It's a three-on-one. Williams lobbed the Battle.
Second rough night against Ole Miss. And sometimes guys lead that into a two- or three-game slump, but not McIntosh. He's feeling good today.
Battle. That one goes. Caleb.
Other now in the second half, but you could put your team on your back with a guy like Caleb Battle.
The Watson miss leads to a new possession for Temple. And we're going to blocking
the lane. And if they're not going to have that defender attack him, you better deny him. And there's another non-denial.
Into Tolbert. Open Williams three. Missed it. Loose still. Another offensive rebound. Battle. He gets to the rim. Battle hangs in the air. He gets fouled.
Minutes of this second half have played as connected and as a unit as they have. Sticking one is another good pass by Battle.
Jumper no good by Dunn, but again, second chance opportunities for Temple.
Well, Battle is going to make himself a better player by making his teammates better, and that's what he's doing by sharing it or doing that.
Battle.
The night against North Carolina in the Colonial. They're another good team. Hofstra's very good. The league is always very, very solid.
Battle good on the first. He's closing Ole Miss on ESPN2 at 1 o'clock. Fascinating match. Graham couldn't catch up to it. Loose on the floor. Good scramble. And finally, Forrester. It's a 3-on-1. Williams lobbed the Battle.
Second, third, fourth effort by Temple. Then making the right play in transition.